he's young, he's talented, and he's about to take the world by storm. Richie Rich chats to AI Millie.
Intense there right now with one of the youngest sensation of dancehall, the dancehall therapist himself right now, AI Millie. Roger, what go on? See it, my father. Yo, we jump right in it from AI Millie, the name there. Where you come by it from?
You know, say, Millie, AI Millie, where I come from, leave Miller. And car people used to call me Miller, you know?
Yeah.
So, they come down to Millie. As they so good. The AI now, stand for. Yell and intelligent, which is for me artist young boy. They drop an album one at a time named AI Young Boy, you know.
Sense
so one at a time man saying, alright then. AI Millie.
And the man inspire you in the music by a sense, isn't it?
Yeah, when I tell them my dog alone, I listen when I tell them because dog I look at them man they show me say, yo, look who you can do it, you know, cause the man they are 16 and me are 16 and I watch him and I say, watch ya. I mean I nothing. From before me have money and before all of this me rich. I tell you, like, I'm music, I'm listen to.
Yeah,
I live in the trap one type of way, man.
So, let me ask you now, speaking of living in the trap farm, how do you use a concept from theme style as a rapper? That, you see me? And he's a Jamaican, a dancer, real gaffer. Rap not really selling in a Jamaican sense.
Yeah.
You get me? I say, oh, you put a concept in your music, or you put a flow out there.
You think no one would rap? I go try to say it in a Jamaican farm. You see me? Get a Jamaican. You see me? So if I say yeah, some different type of thing in a rap, I just flick it back in
yeah,
a Jamaican.
Yeah, because Chaplin Zala in no form. That song that.
Oh, it's
if they don't know what's a million left from them days, they must say, oh, it's a
yeah,
friend. You see me as a father?
Yeah,
so what's your style now, bad boy? Chopping. Everybody talk about chop in the music. Like, we've been here about it, but you want a man to put on the forefront right now, but people understand what is chop.
Yeah.
It's like you put a definition to it.
Yeah,
who you want to know? What's your definition?
Like, see, the trap now would have been like an international sound fused with the dancehall vibe, isn't it? I'm a no boss, struggles, I'm still a fake pain. That's why I'm like,